thing, but God, like I said, I had to make up my mind that I should live and not die.
Praise God.
Not saying that someone tried to hurt me physically, but mentally, you can die.
Yes.
And if you die mentally, you're just nothing. Right. You're just existing. And then depression and oppression and cancer and all kinds of things begin to attack your body simply because mentally, you tapped out already.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And then spiritually, so sometimes we can be in church and still be dead.
Right.
And we need CPR.
Mm-hmm. Come on now.
We come to church Sunday after Sunday with our best perfume, our best heels, and our best hair, and everything else, but you're dying.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So that's why I didn't want to be that way. I didn't want to be that. I said, God, you brought me too far from me to just not
give
you what I got. So I couldn't sit there and point fingers. I could have easily done that. Mm-hmm. I could have done a lot of things in the flesh.
Right.
But I said, it's not about that. It's about me surviving. And I thank God that I followed the process. There's a process. Mm-hmm. I kicked and screamed, I'm going to be honest. Mm-hmm. I bucked. I pouted. Mm-hmm. I even rolled my eyes at the ceiling. And I said, who do you think you're talking to? Who do you think you're rolling my eyes to? Because I couldn't understand.